Hi there guys, this is Bryson, welcome back to Ork Survival Evolved, the vanilla series. So I'm just waiting for Myth to get a few bits ready, so we're gonna go shark hunting today, but what I want to look at is these, the baryonks. So we've got a few cats been breeding them, but if you level these things up in speed, they are like a rocket. And good jumping distance, but get them in the water really fast, and then they've got a right mouse button attack, which can stun certain creatures, as well as an attack. Really good, really good. So what I'm going to do, instead of just waiting for Myth to, he's just making some more arrows and stuff for himself. So right, so I'll meet up with Myth and I'll be right back. All right, so I'm back. Myth's joined me and we've got some good levels. Myth, watch that ray behind you. Oh,
it's
In that shark that can apparently
just swim at the rocks.
Oh, there's the one. There's a 130 and a 135 around us, but there is some trash here as well.
Yeah.
Let me just get rid of this. That's strangely not attacking us. So, where have they gone? I don't know which is which. Oh, there's the 130. Oh, it's like a sea that adjusts. We're going to need a bigger boat.
Oh, actually, hold on. What we could do is it's up in the air so I can shoot it.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
no, I can't because the Pegamax stole all my trike darts.
Oh, no, I'm managing to get it. I ate them Pegamasties.
Yeah.
So there is a 135 female as well somewhere.
It's a good start for a breeding pair.
Once we get this out, I'll go look for that female and try bring her in. Try and run.
Yeah. It's
coming back, it's coming back. Is it out? Is it out? No. Come on. Oh, it's led me into a full set of security. It's coming at me. No! There's the other one! There's the other one! Myth, I think your dino's on, not on passive. It's attacking. Oh. It stunned him.
Oh.
It's eating him.
Oh, I'm getting on it. Did you whistle passive?
Yeah. I'm stuck. The sharks can eat me. The sharks can eat me. That's looking really bloody as well now. We need to get up. I'm stuck on its tail.
I know.
So this obviously isn't going to plan. Myth, I'm going to attempt to shoot it from here through the water.
Okay.
I've got it. I'm managing to get it with darts because I'm stood up here. Oh man.
Yeah, it's not touching me here, so I'm alright. It's taking a while to go down.
I know, yeah. Oof!
That's proper! That is so close. That is so close.
That's perfect if you can just stay there. Where's the other one gone?
Yeah, I've got the other one.
Watch the. I can't see the other one because the other one's damaged, isn't it? I think I got it then. Is the other one running?
No.
which is good. We need to kind of... That needs to go down. What the hell is going on?
One's down.
Which one?
The first one. Which the other one there?
Oh. I'm trying to switch to my track gun. Oh! My gun's just broke. I don't believe it. What a time for my gun to break. I should have checked that before we come out really taming, really. But to be fair, I didn't think we'd be using the gun. I thought I'd put the gun back. Oh, it's looking really bloody. Oh, I hope we don't kill this. Have you got your gun on you, Myth?
Yeah. My crossbow is just broke.
Alright. Inside Newt, I've put my darts. Your darts are inside. You've got 32 darts. Inside Newt.
Oh. There you go.
Yeah, that peg of mastics, didn't you?
Yeah. See
how? Oh, yeah, it's bloody. This is bloody. I'm going to try and check on the other one quickly as well. Yeah, I need them lamb chops on this.
Yeah.
It's run, the other one has. Oh, no, we'll have to go chase that. You stick the lamb chops on that, I'll go bring that bloody one home. So, obviously, this isn't going as planned. But nothing ever does in Ark, and this is... And using vanilla stuff is... is proving a bit of a challenge. Let's see if I can...
Don't bite it.
It's not interested. I'm literally swimming next to it. It's not interested. It's up on the sandbank. It's making a run for it. If we lose this one, we lose it. Oh, I've killed it. What an idiot. I said it was looking a bit bloody. I think it's when the Baryogs jumped in. I've lost where you were.
There's another one here.
Where about?
I'm back on the...
Are we this way? Right, what we're going to do is we're going to jump off right now till we get these tamed up, and then we'll be right back. So we've managed to get the shark back up the river, and what we've done is we've placed a couple of behemoth gates around, left the shark in a low piranha spawn area. We're going to plug the gaps as best we can, because it's not as easy without having the structures plus, which really, come on wildcard, that needs to be integrated into the proper game. It's about time, to be fair, that structures didn't clash so much. So what we're going to do is, I think me and Myth are then going to go back down and try get a couple and maybe do a bit of breeding on these so we can find another high level. Because we haven't bred them yet and I want to see what, if the shark kicks out like a direct little tiny one or if it's some kind of whelp pup thing with hardly any tail, I don't know. So what we're going to do is we're going to jump off now, run down the river, take a boat with us and use a boat rather than risk losing anything apart from our own. So what we're going to do is we'll be right back. So we're back out in the ocean and we thought of a way we might get some sharks up to us So come out on a boat, so Myth's attached to a grappling hook, he's going to swim down, get the shark's attention, and then he's going to swim back up.
I've got the...
Oh, that's the level 20, there is a...
There's one, it's on that side.
The 125, we'll take the 125 with the yellow stripes.
That was pretty scary down there.
Oh, I'm hitting the back of the boat.
Which one is it?
Yellow stripes.
Oh, I'm attached to the shark.
Yeah, you forgot to change, didn't you? Press C.
It's not bringing the shark with us. Oh, there it is, look.
Have you got it attached?
I think so. No.
No. Right, I'm just going to jump off the front. Oh, Myth, there's not just one shark.
Yeah, I'm off the boat so you can get on.
We have a... Oh, no, I can't make it to the boat. Oh, I fell in. I've got some darts with me. I'm going to try gun it. Now I've repaired my gun.
Yeah.
It's that one with the yellow strap. Has it got... Is it knocked out? Oh, no. So, like fools, we forgot to check what sex we had back at base. But, there we go. Let's go, and we're in the Orca, which is the same name as the boat out of Jaws.
Okay, stop.
I swear sharks have suddenly become immune to tranks. There we go.
Probably because we're on vanilla.
Has it stopped moving? Has it knocked out?
No.
No, it isn't. I was just about to say I'll check its torpor, but we can't. You aren't in the driver's seat, are you? It's coming. What the?
There's quite a few down there. Oh, it's going underneath the.
I think it's that one. No! Oh! What's it just stripped off me? Boots. That's okay. Is it this one here?
Yeah, this one underneath us. No.
What?
Which one are you hitting?
I can't see anything anymore. I'm just gonna go. Let me switch to grappling hook for 2 minutes. I'm just reeling out a bit.
Okay. ray. Doing the backstroke. Oh, there's absolute loads. So that's a 130 female.
Oh.
One with the red, and it is.
You're gonna have to try and. Oh, I'm starving. We try and get a better shot. What we're gonna do is we're gonna try and get this knocked out, and then. Which one is it, Myth? Do you want me to jump in and get him here? Oh, grappling hook on again. What an idiot, I forgot change.
Right, it's not them two.
Right, what we're going to do is we'll jump off and then we'll be right back. So we come up with a new plan. Myth's gone out on the baryonks, however you pronounce it. He's drawing them round and I'm shooting them from the top, which is working quite well. We've got one down. Have you got lamb chops on you, Myth?
No, I think it's in my barracks.
If not, I think I've got some on
you, me. You do know what level you've knocked out?
What? Oh, I thought it was the 125. Oh, idiot. Yeah, eat that. Oh, no. Eat that one, Myth. Where's the others gone?
There ain't no more left.
Did we eat them all? Let's have a look at you. So what we're going to do... what we're going to do is we're going to jump off, because that was just dire.
But it's quality video.
Oh, what have we done? The mistakes you make when you can't use your spyglass. I've gone this way, Myth. I don't know if you can see the boat. I'm heading towards like the cutout in that island, Horseshoe Island.
Have you got your tranks ready?
I've got 9 left, I think. Well, 10, because there's one in.
Okay.
If you break the surface first, I know which way you're coming. So this would be a good method if you had something like this, if you shot the right one.
Are you heading towards Skull Island?
No, the opposite way.
Okay.
I can't see you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, now I do.
There's one behind you.
What levels are? Let me check. That's the 125. That's the one, Myth.
Oh, okay.
Alright, bring it to the surface if you can. So it's the one with the yellow back, isn't it? Yellow back. Oh, I've hit the side of the boat. Oh, I fell in! No. I don't know if I tranked the right one then.
What we could do is lead him towards the shoreline of it.
Yeah. Lead them back this way though. I've got 4 shots left on the trank gun, and then it's on to arrows. So we are going to get this done.
Yeah,
Here we go. Don't.
Yeah, I'm not going to use it for
you. So hopefully I won't track the wrong one this time. But don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, you can smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Oh no, one. I'm out of ammo. It's back to the darts. Back to the drawing board. My crossbow's just broken. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to let me... Oh, this is utter failure. Driving to the shore, Myth. I'll meet you at the shore. So what we're going to do, we'll get this over to the shore, then we'll be right back.